the meal itself is a donation that is going to help take young adults and their many of their parents to our New York mission trip. And right now, Pam, how many do we have going? 49 people are going. You think this is a small thing? It's not. It's very intentional that we're going to be doing mission work while they are singing on the way there and on the way back. But anyway, I hope that you will stay for lunch. There's also going to be dessert here. Now, if you cannot stay for lunch, you can buy lunch to go. Make your donation if you have someplace else to go. Anyway, I hope that you will help Allegiance and their families to do your mission work. Now, immediately after the worship service, we're going to need to probably move some of these chairs over here. So if you have been fortunate enough to sit over here, if you can't move a chair, we'll just ask